Okay, Council. Welcome to the first meeting of the Knights of the Trapezoidal Table. We do math here, specifically calculus. So, what do you want to do today?
Oh, King Leibniz, your wisdom is just astounding that you should know the secrets of calculus. But we're really bored. We really want something to do.
Wait, what's that?
I hear God proclaim to you people to go on this adventure to find the holy derivative. Onward, my children!
But God, how will we know where it is?
I will lead you, and your knowledge, King Leibniz's knowledge, will lead you.
Yes, I accept the quest. Okay, Council, welcome to... Ignorant child! We have a quest to go on! Get off that tree! No, we must do math!
Why do we have to go on a quest?
Because I said so, and God sent us.
And you know Council.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know.
Oh no, he's blocking the gate! Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Hop, hop, fool! I'm the knight that says pie! You must beat me in a race to pass.
We could just go around.
No. Nah. Let's race.
We've decided to accept your challenge.
I'm glad.
Except, I will wager that you will win.
Why?
Because your acceleration and velocity are much more than her four-wheeler.
My acceleration is 96 meters per second. What is yours?
Hers is only 45.
Oh my, I will win.
So if you win, I get to pass.
Maybe.
Okay.
How do you know if you're going to win?
You're going to win, not me.
The race will be 300 meters.
See you there.
But Leibniz, how do you know we will win?
King Leibniz to you, and calculus.
And you have to go around that tree and come back here. Ready? Start your engine. Ready?
And it's Christian by a landslide. I mean Newton by a landslide. And it's Newton by a landslide. And look at him, punching the air, celebrating.
You lost!
You lost!
You lost!
That means that we get to pass! Ha!
Are you? No!
He's dead. Let's leave! Hurry, we must leave before he gets up!
Do you want to stop?
Yeah, go, get off. Okay. Go. Get on!
Hurry, before he gets up!
Get on!
Climb on!
Gosh. Oh gosh, yes!
Hold on!
No. Go! Dog, random car! Yes!
We're passing through the gate!
He's coming!
What a lovely day to do math!
Like what you see?
The river is so big, how are we gonna get across?
Well, see right here, if you take similar triangles, like this one here, and then this one here, we can find the shortest way across.
Oh, like, because the bank will be parallel to the line we draw on the sand.
Exactly.
Yay!
Yay!
Genius. Your calculus is getting us across the river so much faster. I'm so glad you used similar triangles to calculate the quickest route.
Yes, I am too. I credit to AP Calculus in high school. I love rowing across actually real lakes.
Your wisdom astounds me, Jesus.
I know. It does many. It does many.
Come on.
Thanks, Genius.
No problem.
I'm so glad we got across so fast.
In record time.
I know. Those similar triangles really worked.
Thanks, Calculus.
There. What is your name?
I am Euler of Differentiationville.
Fine. You must answer two more questions to pass. What is your quest?
To seek the holy derivative.
Last and finally, a question which is difficult. What is the maximum possible area of a square with a perimeter of 6?
I shouldn't have taken trig. Why didn't I take AP Calculus?
Your time is up, fool! Leave my presence now! There. Three questions to pass. First, what is your name?
I am Gauss from Infinity and Beyond.
Very well. What is your quest?
To find the holy derivative.
Very well. Last and final question, the most difficult of all. What is the third derivative of position call? 10 seconds.
Why didn't I take calculus? Why did I take algebra 3?
Your time is up, fool! Leave my presence! To pass, you must answer 3 questions. First, what is your name?
I'm King Leibniz from Optima Nation.
What is your quest?
I seek the holy derivative.
Last, and the hardest of all, what is the antiderivative of x cubed?
1/4 x to the 4th.
You may pass.
Gauss and Euler have been banished.
Man, King Leibniz got across the bridge without us. Now we can't even finish the quest.
Haha, suckers!
He's such a jerk. Why didn't he just give us the answer?
I know. Gosh.